Hello. When the Lord Jesus came, nearly 2,000 years ago, he didn't look like much. He was lonely. In my end of humble means, but he was God, a redeemer. Imagine that. God was physically in our midst, among us. Those Pharisees that talked against him are in hell forever tormented. They did not believe God, all the miracles he did. Some Christians today have the arrogance of the Pharisees. Once they accept the Lord Jesus and are saved, think they are somebody. They are puffed up with pride and they begin to order people. Instead of serving their fellow man, they want to be served. Yes, we should be like the Lord Jesus. Because he came to serve his fellow man. He came to earth for us, he left his glory and he humbled himself. To save us from the flames. From the torment. And to be far away from Abraham. Thanks.